How are we doing today?
You're alright, how are you?
What happened to your car?
Sorry, they think it's a starter.
Did somebody already come out and look at
it? Well, AAA came and looked at the battery, and they said the battery's in good enough shape to think that it's not that, so...
Well, let me do some checking here.
Okay.
Pop your hood.
Be great.
And hit the key. Go ahead and hit the key for me, hon. Go ahead and try to start it for me. Nothing?
Nothing.
Did he take all this apart?
He did.
So he wiggled all the cables and did all that nonsense, right?
Yeah. That test, so.
Well, let me grab a screwdriver out of my truck real quick.
Okay. And this is lift off, I think.
Yep. Do me a favor, turn your key on like you're going to start it and let off of it.
Okay.
That way everything's on. All right, just let off of it.
There?
Yep. Come on. Let me do it. Go ahead and try it. See if it'll start now.
Okay.
Nothing? Alright. Sorry to say that. That ain't gonna work. I was trying to jump over the starter, but it's got a big old piece of plastic on it, and I can't get connection.
Bummer.
Where would you like to take this to?
Blue Valley Goodyear. I think it's a couple miles away.
Okay. Is that one over here off
119th, I think, is on.
119th Metcalf, I think.
Double check. I think that's it. That was AAA suggested that.
Right.
It's in my radius. It's 119th and Metcalf, yep.
The Goodyear. Let's see, Miss Elizabeth, if I could say your name on the X for me, please.
Okay.
Now the keys to it. Are you going right over there with me?
Yeah, is that right?
Oh, yeah, no
problem.
Okay,
I'm going to grab my backpack.
Yep. Let me put you in my truck here.
Alright.
Or you sit out here and watch whichever way you want to go. Okay, what do you want to do? In truck?
Yeah,
okay.
Might as well.
So what was you all doing today? That ain't no good. So what kind of work do you do?
I work at a physical therapy clinic.
Bonus.
Started school, my master's, so doing that too, but today's my one day where I don't have class or work, so if it has to happen on a day, at least it's today.
Right. That's a good thing.
Yep.
How much longer in school do you got to go?
Well, I just started this master's program, so I've got 3 years.
Yeah. That's a lot of time invested in the program.
It is.
I've been driving tow trucks off and on since I was 16 years old.
Yeah.
Off and on. Are you ready to go for a ride?
I'm ready. Thank you.
Oh, move that clipboard out of the way over there. There you go. Thank you, Miss Elizabeth.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
You want to say anything to your mom or dad?
All right. Thanks.
Thanks, sweetheart.